Dean Abbott said many years ago, once you've excluded a black child from school, you can almost put a time and date on when they will turn up in prison. My lords, this is still true today. According to the excellent coalition of BME education practitioners, no more exclusions, school exclusions cost the taxpayer an eye-watering £2.1 billion a year. Many go to pupil referral units. Only 1% go on to achieve good GCSEs. However, 2/3 of those in PRUs will at some point go to prison. Clearly the PRUs are not fit for purpose. Does the Minister agree with me that we should stop all school exclusions, as some places do, like Northampton? I witnessed that when I was a children's commissioner. And given the fact that it is BME children and other disadvantaged children who are more likely to be excluded, as I said last week, and I will say it again, we must recruit more black teachers and others from disadvantaged backgrounds, including Roma, Gypsy and Traveller, and white working class. I apologise for going on.
The noble lord makes an important point. We are aware that the educational outcomes for students who are in alternative provision are not high enough, but 85% of all state-funded schools last year did not permanently exclude any pupils. But the government does support that as a last resort, head teachers must have the power to exclude pupils, but that, as we've outlined, should not be a ticket into